বলবান আদরো যস্য ন সাদগুরু পদাম্বুজে শ্রুতৈরপি তস্য সৎশাস্ত্রৈর কৃষ্ণে ভক্তি ন জায়তে। বলবান আদরো যস্য ন সাদগুরু পদাম্বুজে, বলবান আদরো যস্য ন সাদগুরু পদাম্বুজে শ্রুতৈরপি তস্য সৎশাস্ত্রৈর কৃষ্ণে ভক্তি ন জায়তে। গৌড়ীয় গোষ্ঠীপতি শিশিল ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর প্রভুপাদ টোল, এ মান ডিভয়েড অফ ডিভোশন, এ মান ডিভয়েড অফ ইনক্লিনেশন ইজ জাস্ট লাইক এ বিস্ট। গৌড়ীয় গোষ্ঠীপতি ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর প্রভুপাদ টোল, এ মান উইদাউট সাবমিশন ইজ জাস্ট লাইক এ বিস্ট। A man devoid of submission, inclination, is just like a beast, or I would say more than beast. Because actually, bonded soul, they have no controlling over their mind and senses. Nideham adyam sulabam sudurulabam plabam. This sloka I can discuss Sunday. There you see, this life is just like a boat. If there is no boatman, then at the time of cyclone, there can be a big problem. If there is no boatman, boat is there. If there is no boatman, if there is no crew to drive that ship, in that case, any time problem can happen. Actually, our Gurudev, in bonded condition, our Gurudev is our fanciful mind, material mind. Our material mind is our Gurudev. That's why we can do anything we like. Mind is crazy. We have no controlling. So we can do whatever we like. Actually, how much time you have in your time bank, how much time you have in your time bank, so that you are going to waste your time all the time? How much time you have in your time bank, so that you are wasting your time like mad? Parikshit Maharaj was very much intelligent to take decision very quickly. Very quickly, he took decision to leave everything. Because I have no connection with this material world. I have no connection with anybody here. I have no connection with building and property, anything. So why I'm going to waste my time? I have eternal connection with Supreme Lord. That is very vital thing, but I forget. That's why I am traveling. ব্রহ্মাণ্ড ভ্রমিতে কোনো ভাগ্যবান জীব গুরু কৃষ্ণ প্রসাদে পায় ভক্তি লতা বীজ। অ্যাকচুয়ালি ই স্টার্টেড উইথ ওয়ান নাইস শ্লোকা বাই শ্রীনিবাস আচার্য, ইজ দ্য ইনকার্নেশন অফ গৌরাঙ্গ মহাপ্রভু। শ্রীনিবাস আচার্য ইজ দ্য ইনকার্নেশন অফ গৌরাঙ্গ মহাপ্রভু হিমসেলফ। শ্যামানন্দ প্রভু ইজ দ্য ইনকার্নেশন অফ অদ্বৈত গোস্বাই। Narottama Thakur is the incarnation of Nityananda. I don't know. A very important sloka Srinivas has told, until and unless I have strong affinity unto the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma. If I can memorize so much, you know, scriptural evidence like Ved, Vedanta, Upanishad, I can memorize everything. But still, if I have no strong affinity for Guru Pad Padma, then it has got no meaning. You cannot get bhakti. Bhakti is not possible. Bhakti is the topmost treasure in this material world, Amrita. Amrita, nectar. Actually, point is that I like to discuss so many points about jiva sarup. All over the world there is big contradiction, fighting about the actual sarup of jiva. Actually, nitya siddha krishna prem sadhya gobu noy. This is dangerous. So we'll have to find answer to all this question. Krishna boli sei jiv anadi bohirmu. International question, big fighting going on all over the world. You can remember, I give preliminary answer to Ambarish. I give preliminary answer, mane to Madan Gopal, first time, second time. And now I am going to speak all in details, secrecy. So you can cut all your doubts, but not now. Actually on Ekadashi Day, I can try full details. Also in booklet form, we like to publish it, all scientific answer. So you can cut all your doubts that you have inside your mind. You are not satisfied with all different kind of question, you answer you are getting from different source. Now actually, today is the appearance day of Srisila Abhinna Guru Padma, Srisila Bhakti Kumud Santa Goswami Maharaj. So I started with this sloka. Now I like to prove that Srila Santa Goswami Maharaj is the full embodiment of full Saranagati. What a kind of strong affinity, strong attraction he had for Guru Padma, that I like to prove today. Actually, all our Guru Varga, they have some or other kind of speciality, everyone. Srila Santa Goswami has some kind of speciality. Srila Bhakti Vidya Vanodaya Goswami has some speciality. Srila Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami has some speciality. Srila Bhakti Daita Madhava Goswami has some speciality. All our Guru Varga has some speciality. Sometimes some problem can arise. You cannot harmonize. You are asking question, Maharaj, Srila Bhakti Daita Vanodaya Goswami had told this, but Srila Kesava Goswami had told this, but my Guru Maharaj had told this. You cannot harmonize. In that case, there is big problem. Jiva Goswami Pad giving in Sandarbha, giving answer. First of all, on Sunday I can discuss this point. Actually, if you are going to take shelter of a bona fide Sadguru who is having total Siddhanta Gyan, hello, he should have full Siddhanta Gyan. Otherwise, big problem. Suppose you are going to put question in front of your Gurudev. Gurudev, what is the meaning of this point? If you cannot get appropriate answer from Gurudev, then naturally you are growing some doubt about your Gurudev. In that case, the question of your fall down coming. So I can discuss this point on Sunday. Very vital point. Jiva Goswami point out. So actually you can remember Gurudev can give all detailed answer to my question. Sarvo Sangsayo Sangscheta Analoso Guru Rai. Any kind of doubt coming inside my mind during bhajan or before bhajan also. During bhajan, I will have to put question. If I cannot get appropriate answer in that case, I can develop some doubt. That is very dangerous. Because in Gita, you see, it is written, Sangsayatma Vinashvati. Those who are having doubt inside their heart about Krishna Tattva, Guru Tattva, Dham Tattva, Nam Tattva, any kind of doubt. Before leaving this body, you will have to solve all problems. You'll have to get, we have to get solution 100% before leaving this body. If you are not going to, you know, leave your doubt, I mean, you, at the time of your death, if you have any doubt about Dham, Nam, Parikar, Vaishishta, Guru Tattva, Krishna Tattva, Radha Tattva, then big problem. You cannot come out successful. You will have to come back. So, it's a very vital point. The question of inclination unto the lotus feet of Gurudev is very important. Srinivasa Acharya speaking this way. So actually, we can go through the Tattva Siddhanta. I mean, through the life history of Srila Bhakti Kumud Santo Goswami Maharaj. Actually, during Avirbhav, during Tirabhav, common people think, Avirbhav means we'll have to think about which place he took birth, by father, mother, what is the financial condition, what kind of education he got, this kind of thing we think. But actually, Guru Vaishnava Avirbhav, Bhagavad Avirbhav, I mean, follow, Avirbhav, Tirobhav of Guru Vaishnava, Bhagavan, there is two aspects. One is ontological aspect, one is morphological aspect. Ontological aspect and morphological. Some devotee, so-called devotee, they are busy with material things. Where he took birth, where father, mother, financial condition, what education he got, what kind of, this kind of history. But we learn from our Guru Varga, especially from Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, from the Kesava Goswami Maharaj, we learn one special thing. What is that? At the appearance day or disappearance day of Guru Vaishnava, we must discuss about their Tattva Siddhanta. What is the speciality? We learn from our Guru Varga, Paramji Kesava Goswami Maharaj, Prabhupada, we learn the special thing. At the time of Avirbhava Tirabhad, we must discuss about their Bani Sharup. We must discuss about their Bani Sharup, Bani figure. But Prabhupada, when we are glorifying Prabhupada, Kipaya Hari Kirtana Murti Dharam Dharani Varaharaka Gaura Janam Janakadika Vasala Snigda Padam Panamami Sada Prabhu Padu Padam Panamami Sada Prabhu Padu Padam Panamami Sada Prabhu Padu Padam. This is very important thing. I already discussed so many times in Puri at the time of appearance day of Prabhupada. Prabhupada came, we couldn't realize. When Bani Sharup, Gaura Bani came in the form of Prabhupada, we couldn't realize. Many times I discussed this point. All our Guru Varga, they have some Bani Sharup. They have some Bani Sharup. With this Bani Sharup, they appear on this material ground to help us cut Maya. They are always ready to take us in lap. Guru Padmapadi used to say, Nityananda Baba, Nityananda my son, Nityananda always speaking, come on. Nityananda Baba, calling all, bonded souls, come here, I can deliver you. Go Nityananda. But nobody interested. Krishna Vali Shai Jeev Anadi Vahirmug, Atoyev Jayatare, Mayatare Dei, Shangsharadi Dukh. This is very vital question. I already write so big article. I can discuss this point on Ekadashi day. Actually, point is that we are going to discuss about the Bani Sharup of Srila Santo Goswami Maharaj. Then we can realize his Siddhanta, his Vichar, everything we can analytically we can understand. His Vaishnava etiquette, and one point is very vital. We are so foolish if we find somebody can speak hours. If we can see somebody can speak philosophy, Gaudiya philosophy, darshan, hours. oh, he is Vaishnava. We think so. But actually not that. You can have extraordinary memory. You can memorize so much philosophy. We are less interested about dry philosophy. We are interested about the feeling you got, the feeling you have through your bhajan. What kind of direct feeling? What kind of direct feeling you are having? What kind of direct feeling you are having through your bhajan? We are interested about that. We have no time to hear dry philosophy, nothing. So actually, we are interested to discuss about the Vaishnava etiquette, Siddhanta, activities of Guru Vaishnava, Santa Goswami especially. And one vital point is that until and unless you can discover 100% seva mood of a Vaishnava, then be sure he is not Vaishnava. Be sure he is not perfect Vaishnava. Until and unless you can discover 100%, you will have to be sure that my Guru Padma, this Vaishnava, has tremendous seva mood. You are memorizing so much philosophy, you have no seva mood, then you are not Vaishnava. Your bhajan not proceeding even 1 inch. Follow. You can get green signal. Sevan mukhehi yuhayam swayameva spurtyada. This is very vital point. Sevan mukhehi yuhayam swayameva spurtyada. This spiritual world, this, you know, our, this bhajan life is so vital, so vital, so important. If you misunderstand, if you cannot understand, the big problem. So, everything depends upon your seva mood. How much seva mood you have developed up to now? How much seva mood you have developed up to now? That is the measurement of your bhajan. Then we can understand you are doing bhajan. Somebody can put some argument, Maharaj, I have so much harinam, I am doing so much. You are doing harinam for what? You are doing harinam for what? What reason? What reason you are doing harinam? For the total satisfaction of Supreme Lord. All of your action in each and every fraction of second, all of your action, eating, sleeping, thinking, going, looking, anything should be controlled by Guru Vaishnava. Should be controlled by Guru Vaishnava. And all of your activities should be for the total satisfaction of Supreme Lord. If this criteria is not fulfilled, then you are not perfect devotee. Your devotee may be so-called devotee, but it depends how much tenacity you develop. How much tenacity you develop for seva, that devotee. You are doing harinam by the permission of Guru Padma. When Guru Vaishnava giving you order, you do this seva, you say, Maharaj, I have so much harinam. Then you are not devotee. Big problem. You will have to do harinam. You can remember, I already discussed this point, that one question was put in front of Srila Bhaktirakshak Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. So many devotees used to approach him. Prabhupada used to speak that Sridhar Goswami Maharaj is number one Gauriya preacher. Many devotees used to approach him. One day so many devotees coming and asking, Maharaj, we have no time to do 1 lakh harinam, but it is a strong instruction of Guru Padma to do harinam. When we can do? They are always speaking, do this seva, do this seva, do this seva. We cannot find any time to do harinam. You just find solution, try to find solution. We want to get solution from you. Sridhar Goswami is laughing. Sridhar Goswami is laughing. Actually, my son, we are doing Harinam to get more and more seva. We are doing Harinam, why? To get, oh Krishna, give me seva. Total life, so that I cannot get even fraction of second to take rest. You give me seva all the time. That is called success. That is called siddhi. You know what you mean siddhi? It's called siddhi. Sridhar Goswami Maharaj speaking, actually why you are doing Harinam? Why we have taken Harinam from Gurupad Padma? Because Harinam we are doing, we are praying to Krishna, oh Krishna, engage us in seva. We need seva all the time. And why we are doing seva? To get actual Harinam, pure Harinam. We are doing seva, we are praying to Krishna, Krishna, we are trying to do seva. And we request you, we are praying so that we can get pure Harinam. The more you do seva, the more you can develop the tenacity, I mean intention to do Harinam. If you can get the moment in your life, when Harinam can grasp your whole mind and body, whole, entire mind, already grasped by Harinam. In that case, you are Siddhi. Naam bina kuchyu nahi ko aaro chodho bhubano maajhe. You do? Naam bina kuchyu nahi ko aaro chodho bhubano maajhe. Srila Sachidananda Bhakti Mithak. When I look anywhere, I see Harinam, everywhere Harinam. You can see there is a pretty lady. He is handsome boy. He is dirty, stool and urine in Vrindavan. Oh my God. Somebody came from Vrindavan and coming to visit Guru Maharaj. Guru Maharaj paying Dhanava. Where from you are coming? Maharaj, we are coming from Vrindavan. Oh, nice, nice. At present the condition of Vrindavan is very bad, Maharaj. Everywhere stool and urine and drainage system is very bad. Oh, that smell and monkey always taking. I mean, spake everything, big problem. When that man gone, Guru was speaking to me, see, look, idiot number one. He is back from Vrindavan. They are coming from Vrindavan. This is their darshan. That's why I request you not to run here and there. The more you run, the more you are going to fall down. I cannot speak clearly in front of you. There is some problem. If I speak, you can misunderstand me. If somebody asking me, Maharaj, we can go there to hear Harikatha from Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami. Yes. Bhakti Bhagavan Bharati Maharaj, yes. You can go. Vaman Goswami Maharaj speaking, Bhakti Vedanta, yes. You can go. But if somebody asking permission from me, Maharaj, can we go there? So many Gauri devotees going there to hear Harinam. From my heart, I can know everything. But I cannot speak clearly. If I speak, there is big problem. You will have to understand. I cannot say yes or no. When you ask me, I can say it is up to you. Then you can understand yes or no is up to you. I cannot speak clearly. Because you are taking permission from me to go there to hear Harikatha. Whereas I am in Vyasasan, I am 100% sure he has no respect for Gaudiya Math. He is speaking nice philosophy. He is not speaking wrong Siddhanta. So many Gauri devotees go. But I am 100% sure he has no respect for Gaudiya Math. In that case, how I can say you go? How I can say? This is a secrecy. You can find so many speakers in Vrindavan. They memorize so much thing. Very nice. You can dance, music going on, everything. But 100% say I am in Vyasasan. They have no respect for Gauriya Math. Because Gauriya Math, in front of Gauriya Math, in front of Gauriya Math, they can discover their naked body. In front of Gauriya Math, they can discover their naked mood. Nude. Naked. That's why they never try to quote anything spoken by Prabhupada, anything spoken by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, anything spoken by Keshava Goswami Maharaj. They are making philosophy, manufacturing philosophy of their own, which is not written in scripture. So many times I told. So, like dog, I am barking all the time. Who can hear me? Who can understand me? That is the main question. That is the main question at present. Big problem. At present, there is so much problem, acute problem, that nobody can understand the actual theme. They are misled. Each and every step, they are going to make mistake. Problem. So, you can get lot of money. You can get pratishtha. You can get pratishtha. But you cannot get proper guidance. You cannot get. You can get pratishtha. Everything. And Prabhupada already told who is Vaishnava. This answer. Vaishnavi pratishtha tate karanishtha tahana kurile lohivero urap. You must have respect for Vaishnavi pratishtha. You must have respect for Vaishnavi pratishtha. Otherwise you are going to fall down. You should hate pratishtha, material pratishtha. Follow. Jarari pratishtha, sukari vishtha. Pig, you know, pig. Boar. Pig, always taking nice stool, eating. Pig, you know, they're taking nice stool. They're also passing stool. What is the quality of that stool? You now think. They are eating stool. They are eating stool. After they are also passing stool. So you can see the quality of that stool. So Prabhupada speaking, Jarara Pratishtha Sukari Vishtha. Your Pratishtha, material people always try to seek Pratishtha. Even I know, I am in Vyasasan. They don't like to identify their actual Gurudev. They have taken initiation from some Gurudev. But to take Pratishtha, they are speaking, I have taken initiation from that Gurudev. Srila Narayana Maharaj also, this, that, is speaking. Bhavan Goswami Maharaj speaking. Whereas I know they are not disciple of Bhavan Goswami Maharaj, they are not disciple of or if at all they have taken initiation from Bhavan Goswami Maharaj, still they are not disciple of Narayana Goswami Maharaj. If at all they have taken initiation from Bhavan Goswami Maharaj, but mathematically I can prove they are not disciple, they are not the disciple of Bhavan Goswami Maharaj. I can prove. They deserve, I am the disciple. They have a personal pratishtha. So many people can deserve, I am the disciple of Srila, you know, Bhavan Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj. Who is going to pass remark? Material people, out of their money power, manpower and position, they like to pass remark about pure Vaishnava. Pass remark, comment about pure Guru Vaishnava. That much audacity they have. Who are you? You have material pratishtha, you have money, position, and you know, material pratishtha, manpower, that much. Now you want to pass remark about pure Guru Vaishnava, you have right? Some mad people, crazy people, they like to pass remark about pure Guru Vaishnava. Hey, Santu Goswami Maharaj is very angry, Bhavan Goswami Maharaj leave, you know, Danda, these are speaking so much thing. I was bound to give answer because Guru Vaishnava, they give me power, they give me order, I was bound to write so many protest notes. Each and every protest note, if you read, your blood become hot. So, scientific answer. But all in Bengali, most of those. Who is going to translate? I have no manpower. Nothing. So this way, you see, Vaishnavi Patishtha Tate Karanishtha Tahana Kurile Lavive Rauda. You will have to develop actual respect for Vaishnavi Patishtha. If you confuse with Vaishnavi Patishtha and material Patishtha, then it's a big problem. If you make confusion about what is Vaishnavi Patishtha, what is material Patishtha, then big confusion. Now I am going to give answer. Try to understand this point, very vital point. Vaishnavi Patishtha, what is Vaishnavi Patishtha? What is Vaishnavi Patishtha, what is material Patishtha? Material Patishtha has no background. No background. Material Patishtha is only flying, temporary. Vaishnavi Patishtha means when you are doing bhajan under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava. Vaishnavi Patishtha means when you are doing bhajan exactly. Doing bhajan exactly means to follow your Gurudev in toto. You are going to follow your Gurudev to the point. To the point you follow your Guru. That is called bhajan. If you are going to follow your Guru Path Vatman Vishnava Prabhupada Bhakti Mutra Guru Varga in toto, in that case, someday you can become pure Vaishnava. Those who are going to serve Gurudev, they themselves become Gurudev. Follow what I say. If I am going to serve my Guru Path Padma from heart, be sure, today or tomorrow, Gurudev can make me Gurudev. Because you are serving Guru, so you can become Guru. You are serving Gurudev for 40 years, Maharaj, but still you are in bonded condition, how possible? You are serving your Gurudev, Sadguru, for 40 years. I can give one by one example, not scientific. Those who are serving Guru Path Padma in toto, exactly, from heart, they become Gurudev. Like Bhavan Goswami Maharaj, 100% become Gurudev, Sadguru. Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj. So many, I can give example, one by one. They can become Sadguru. They are serving Guru Path Padma in toto. Kuresh serving Ramanujacharya from heart. He going to give life for Guru Path Padma. He become Gurudev. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada, eternal servant. You can speak, Maharaj, they are eternal, you know, okay. Still, so many examples I have said, they are Sadhan Siddha. Sadhan Siddha means through Sadhan they become Siddha. So many instances. If they are serving Gurudev, they become Gurudev. So actually, if you are serving Guru Path Padma Vaishnava from heart, you are doing seva, then someday you can discover that you are in the asana of Guru Path Padma. You can become Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava. Without seva, in the history of bhajan, up to now, in the history of bhajan, without seva, nobody get perfection. Up to now, in the history of bhajan. You cannot show even a single instance, Maharaj, without seva, he gets success. He is doing harina. I say, no, he is not doing harina. He is not doing actual harina. He is showing that I am harina. You are wasting your time. That's why Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj says, hey, go to field, give water to trees. Those trees there, brinjal trees, brinjal, you know? There is brinjal trees, potato. You go, a tulsi viksha, tulsi tree, you give water there. I have no time, I have to do harinam. No, you go to give water. They are not going to obey Gurudev. No, we are coming here in front of you to do harinam. Why we should give waste time to give? Then Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, speaking in front of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Bhaktivinoda Thakur one time, to pay dandavat, Bhaktivinoda district magistrate, he is speaking, you see, I give them instruction to give water to trees. They are speaking, we have harinam, we have to do harinam. What to do? They are not going to obey me. Bhaktivinoda, hey, you will have to follow Babaji Maharaj in toto. What is, we have no time to give water to trees. We have harinam. No. Because I know what kind of harinam you are doing. You are closing your room, doing mental speculation. Krishna cannot come. Because harinam means, Prabhupada speaking, harinam means to do harinam and to meet Krishna, same thing. Follow what I say. To do harinam and to meet Krishna, same thing. So what kind of harinam pure Guru Vaishnava doing? You now think. Right from the 3 o'clock, they get ready and sit for harinam. But their harinam and your harinam not same. Morning time is very good for harinam. Follow. So pure Guru Vaishnava, when doing harinam, through harinam, Maharaj, that Maharaj doing Maunabrata, I can also do, foolish number one. That Maharaj going to cheat you. He is going to do harinam, he is going to write something, he is not going to waste time. You see, he is following Maunabrata, but his Maunabrata is one kind of cheating. He is not... Whereas to speak Harikatha is more important, why should I take Maunabrata? But still I am going to make fool of people, because they are going to waste my time, I have so many writing, concentrate. So, harinam, actually they can do. So while doing harinam, each and every time they can meet Krishna. They can see all tattva. Not that they are doing harinam, mind going to England, mind going to Calcutta, not there. Harinam means they are traveling 84 crores, 84 crores, they are going to Govinda Mandir, they are going to Samsundar Mandir, then to Radha Kunda, everything they are doing. But you think, he is doing, I can also do. Not that, not so, not a matter of joke. So this way, we always like to imitate what Guru Vaishnava is going to do. But whereas we are getting instruction, don't try to imitate. Always try to follow the instruction of Guru Vaishnava. This, speaking, Babaji Maharaj, we are the disciple of Babaji Maharaj, Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj. He is doing harinam, so we are also, Babaji Maharaj speaking, you go to field, give water. They are not doing. Babaji Maharaj speaking, I know what kind of harinam you are doing. Your harinam is mental speculation. You like to become gopi. Artificial procedure. Don't try to follow this procedure. I can show you in Vyasasana I am sitting. I promise you. Exact way. What is there? Written by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, all Guru Varga. Why evidence? Jiva Goswami Pad, Rupa Goswami were speaking. But you have no patience. You have no patience. You like to become gopi right now. So what I can do? I have nothing to do. This way, first of all, you will have to prove that you have developed 100% tenacity for seva. Like, you know, material example is not sufficient, but still, ambulance man always ready. Night, 12 o'clock, taking from, hey, come, there is fire! Madhav Goswami used to speak this way. Madhav Goswami used to speak this way. We are all fire brigade men. Not that Maharaj, 12 o'clock I will have to take rest. No! What kind of rest you can take? You are taking rest in Maya. So, actually, all the time get ready like fire brigade man. All the time get ready like a freedom fighter to give your life for Guru Vishnu. Then 100% you can get Siddhi. Siddhi, you know, success. So, Vaishnavi Pratishtha mean when you become pure Vaishnav, when you can become pure Vaishnav, perfect Vaishnav, in that case, you are getting some Pratishtha, that Pratishtha not going to touch you. Follow what I say. Through your bhajan, through your seva, when you can attain that stage, when Guru Vaishnava can say, he is Vaishnava, nice Vaishnava. When you become Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava, perfect Vaishnava, in that case the whole world going to give mala to me. Whole world going to give flower onto my lotus feet, not going to touch. But in this bonded condition, if you arrange some function to put me in the ocean of shyness, don't do that. When I am in bonded stage, if you like to worship me, in that case I cannot agree. I am not Sahajiya. Follow. In that case, that Pratishtha is Vaishnavi Pratishtha. Because that Pratishtha not going to disturb your bhajan, because that Vaishnavi Pratishtha not going to make any problem in your bhajan life. Because in that case, any kind of Pratishtha coming in my life, if at all it is perfect in my life, any Pratishtha you are giving, I am passing on this Pratishtha to my Guru Padma. That Pratishtha not going to touch me. Follow. Any kind of garland you are giving me, it is not going to touch my heart. You can test me. Follow. I know many times bonded soul wanted to worship me. I tell no. I fly. They say wherever you fly, we can go and catch you. We can do your worship. Okay, you can do. I fly. Because I know that bonded soul, they are just going to worship me right now. Tomorrow, if I speak against them, they can kick me. So I get ready. Why I am not crying? Why I am not crying? Expressing grief for Pratishtha? Because I am always ready. I know. They can just worship me, tomorrow they can kick me. So I get ready. It's not going to touch me. So I care little. If I go against them, if I strike, you will have to do this way. You are doing wrong. Then they can say, you are our guru. No more you are our guru. Why I am not making disciple? Srila Bhaktivallabha Tirtha Goswami from Russia, one group write one note. No more you are our guru. So they think guru is very cheap thing. Follow. That's why I don't like to make any disciple. I know who is going to become disciple. Everybody like to become guru. Nobody like to become disciple. I myself, not perfect disciple of Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami. So why I can become, how I can become guru? So I get ready. So it cannot touch my heart. I always get ready. Anytime problem can happen. So now point is that, if you can become perfect Vaishnav, in that case any kind of Pratishtha coming inside your in your life, that Pratishtha cannot put you in trouble. You can pass on this Pratishtha to Gurudev, Prabhupada. Prabhupada can pass on this Pratishtha to Gaurakrishna Baba. Gaurakrishna Baba to Bhakti Mukta, this way. Pratishtha can go on to the lotus feet of Nityananda or finally Rasa Tattva, excellent Rasa, Radharani. That's why we all Gauriya like to give credit. We never deserve any kind of credit. We Gauriya devotee, if we are at all pure Gaudiya devotee, those who are Gaudiya devotee, they never deserve any kind of credit for any kind of speciality they have. Maharaj, he is knowing English so much, he is knowing Sanskrit, so what? My Guru Maharaj wanted to make fool of me many times. But when Guru Maharaj discovered he is not at all happy, praising me. He is not at all happy, then he leave everything. Then he started chiding me. What you have done? No seva you have done. Yes, Maharaj, I have done nothing. What seva you have done? You are speaking this way? Yes. Maharaj, I have done no seva. I become very happy. Now Guru Maharaj is giving me perfect kripa. Follow? So those who are pure Gaudiya devotees, they never deserve any kind of credit for any kind of special quality they have at all. They never deserve any kind of credit. Ah, I know this. Huh? Paramya Madhav Goswami Maharaj, Paramya Goswami Maharaj, they are the Lakshmi of Gaudiya Math. They used to get huge collection for Gaudiya Math that time. Still, they think everything done by Prabhupada. Everything done by Prabhupada. Prabhupada making us instrument. It was tested. What I am speaking, it was tested by them. Madhav Goswami Maharaj and, you know, Goswami Maharaj, they tested it. They got it tested. That everything actually done by Prabhupada. Follow? This way, in parampara, if you are having perfect submission, if you are speaking nicely, if you can write nicely, you can do everything nicely, kirtan, you can see everything coming from up. The original source power coming. Who am I? Original source coming from that. Who am I? Who am I to deserve credit? Nothing. All power coming from main point, source, original source. So Gauri devotees, never they express any kind of vanity. Oh, I can preach nicely. What kind of preaching you are doing? Guru Padman used to say, hey, do bhajan first. And now those idiot, foolish people, they have no conception about preaching. Foolish. They are misguided, they are blind. Andha yathan nai rupaniyamanam teyo pisichatanta murudam nivadhya. Prahlad Maharaj speaking. They themselves, they are blind. They are blind, believe me, 100%. And they are blind. They are going to give guidance to another blind. Foolish number one. Preaching, preaching. What kind of preaching you can do? What kind of preaching you can do? If you have bhajan power, if you have tremendous affinity, strong power, then you can go for preaching. Not even Kanishtha Adhikari. Not even Kanishtha Adhikari. Madhyam Adhikari top, they can go for preaching. But they are not even Kanishtha Adhikari. They have no faith for deity, prasadam, Vaishnav. They are going preaching, preaching, preaching. Preaching, what kind of preaching you can do? First of all, realization. We can get this, you know, 100%. This Siddhanta from the life of Srila Bhakti Kumu Santa Goswami Maharaj. You see, first of all, realization. Actually, Santa Goswami Maharaj is a great spiritual personality. Actually, he took birth there in Midnapur. I don't like to discuss in detail, but still it's relevant. I will have to discuss this point. Actually, the father of Srila Bhakti Kumud Santa Goswami Maharaj, Radharaman Brahmachari. His name was Radharaman. In previous home, his name was Radharaman. His father, Vaikuntha Prabhu, was a disciple of Prabhupada. His father, Vaikuntha Prabhu, was a disciple of Prabhupada. His uncle was also disciple of Prabhupada. He used to do so nice kirtan. So nice kirtan. Then one day, actually, Parampajibhat Bhakti Prama Purgishima, that time he was Brahmachari, Pranavananda Brahmachari, and Srila Bhakti Hridaya Banodev Goswami Maharaj. Bhakti Hridaya Banodev Goswami Maharaj. Both of them went to the house of Srila Santo Goswami Maharaj. I mean, Radharam, Vaikuntha Prabhu. There they doing Sankirtan, Harikatha, Kirtan, everything. 1 or 2 days they are staying there. In the meantime, Srila Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, that time he was Brahmachari, his name was Purnamananda Brahmachari. Purnamananda Brahmachari requesting his father, I mean Vaikuntha Babu, he is godbrother of Guru Maharaj. Huh? He took initiation for Mopada, I already took. I request you to give your son for the service of Prabhupada. I request you to give your son for the service of Prabhupada in Gauriya Math. Can you? Yes. Yes, I can. You ask Sir Adharaman. If he is ready to go, I am ready. If he is ready to go, you can take. Then my Guru Pad Padma, Pranamananda Prabhu, Prabhu, you can go to Prabhupada, Gauriya Math, Chaitanya Math, very good, nice. Yes, I can go. There you can stay with Guru Vaishnava all the time. Yes, you can hear Harikatha, sing Kirtan, you can do Kirtan very nicely. Yes, I can go. I took decision. That's why up to the last moment of his life, Srila Santo Goswami Maharaj used to say, Srila Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj is my Shiksha Guru. He and Banodev Goswami Maharaj take me from home. Bring me from home. Up to the last moment. Bhakti Daito Madhav Goswami Maharaj also. So many things I can say. Now after that he joined Gauriya Math when he was just 8 or 10 years boy. 10 years boy. He joined Gauriya Math in Ultodanga there. After that, he, at the same time, by the instruction of Prabhupada, he got his name enrolled in a school. He got his name enrolled in a school to read further, study further. After that, seva and, you know, education are going on this way. Prabhupada was testing many times. Prabhupada was testing many times. How much attraction Radharaman Brahmachari have for me. After that, Prabhupada was satisfied. Then Prabhupada gave Harinam and Diksha. And keep his name. Radharaman was there. Radharaman Brahmachari, very nice. Radharaman Brahmachari. Anytime Prabhupada speaking, can you do this seva? Yes, I can do this seva. Very small boy. Very small boy. That time in Chaitanya Mahat, you cannot even imagine what kind of activity going there in Chaitanya Mahat that time. All devotees, each and every fraction of second, they are busy with seva. Now at present you have mobile, internet, computer, robot, everything. Still, that kind of activity we cannot expect from you. How it was possible for Prabhupada to publish daily Nadia Prakash, like at present, newspaper daily morning. Daily morning newspaper coming. Weekly, Gauriya. Fortnight paper, monthly. So many books and language different. Uriya language, Bengali, Hindi, English. Tamil, so many languages. You see, to understand a Vaishnava, you will have to feel his heart. To understand a Vaishnava, you will have to feel his heart. You'll have to understand the sensitive heart of a Guru Vaishnava. What kind of seva mood is there? All the time they like to do seva. All the time they are crying for all bonded people. Oh, how I can deliver them? How I can deliver them? Oh. All the time, writing papers, speaking Harikatha, giving message, arranging festival, different kind of festival, different kind of exhibition. You cannot even think. All the time they are crying for bonded soul. All the time they are crying for bonded soul. All the time they are crying for bonded soul. All the time they are crying. All the time. All the time they are crying for bonded soul. How I can deliver them? Oh Krishna, how I can deliver them? How I can deliver them? They arrange festival big. Outside people misunderstand the Gaudiya Mathe very excesses. Why they need? They can do bhajan. They are arranging so big festival, this, that, lot of money spent. Foolish. Big festival arranged by Gaudiya Math is to serve Krishna, is to serve Gauranga Mahaprabhu, not for enjoyment. At present, so many festivals going on. Who care, man? What kind of benefit you can go? What kind of benefit? Only Chanarasa, sweet ball and Paramanna. This much profit you can get. This much profit. Follow? Every night you will have to cry and get an account what kind of improvement I have done today. Whole day gone. Sunrise, sunset. What kind of improvement I have done in my life, in my bhajan. Today. Improvement? Increase or decrease? You'll have to calculate. If you are not going to calculate, then you cannot go ahead. Every day, every time you'll have to calculate how much progress I have done, how much seva I have done. Tulsi Devi, Ganga Devi, Guru Vaishnava, Bani Seva, Harikatha, all the time you have to. What is the technique of bhajan, you know? What is the technique of bhajan? What is the technique of bhajan? To get engagement, 100%. To get engagement all the time is called the technique of bhajan. Engage. All the time, no time, all is seva. To engage yourself in bhajan, all the time. It's called secrecy of bhajan. No backend time. Even not a fraction of second going backend in the life of a pure Vaishnava. 1 minute missing. 1 hour missing, not that. So, Srila Santa Goswami, Radharam Namachari coming. Doing seva all the time. Doing service for Guru is very small. Washing clothes, arranging prasad, this, that, giving seva, so much time. At the same reading everything, hearing siddhanta, everything. Doing his study also, Bhavan Goswami also, this way. Going to school, hearing so many things from teachers, coming to mot, engaging seva. He can memorize everything what he learned from school. What he learned from school, he can remember everything. At the time of exhibition, he come first. How possible? When he come back to Gauri Math, always seva. When he go to school, there in school, was teacher speaking, he can remember, he can give answer to question. Exam. He coming first. So much intelligence. So this way you see, Radharam Brahmacharya doing seva. Many times Prabhupada testing him, what kind of mood Radharam growing. One day, Srila Purnamananda Brahmacharya speaking, requesting in front of Prabhupada. Prabhupada, actually there is no paper. How we can print Nodiya Prakash tomorrow? No paper? No. Actually, no paper. Actually, due to strong rain, and you know, nobody can go to collect paper or paper. And you know, those are suppliers, they are going to supply paper, they are not coming. What to do? Tomorrow we will have to stop. No. If anybody there, yes. Radharaman Brahmachari is there, if you can call him. Radharaman Brahmachari coming in front of Prabhupada, yes. Can you do one seva? What seva? Yes, I can do. You will have to go to Krishnanagar press. We have press, Gauriya Math, they have one press, Bhagavat press, there in Krishnanagar, long distance, that time all jungle, almost forest. Follow? Can you go up to this raining? Oh, I can go, Prabhupada, if you speak with cycle, that boy of 10 years, with cycle, gone to Krishnanagar, so much rain coming. They are gone to Bhagavat press and give letter. Prabhupada want to get some paper to print, you know, Nadia Prakash. That time the in charge of that press was Bhaktalok Paramahansa Maharaj. Bhaktalok Paramahansa Maharaj. Follow? So busy with seva. He used to do all Gauriya Math seva. At the same time, he used to do outside to get some money to help Gauriya Math. Outside job also, Gauriya Math job doing. At the same time, he is taking outside job to get money. Because that time, no donation. Now, if anybody, if you want, I give donation. Or no time. In my life also, so many publications I have done. How I have done? By the mercy of Krishna. It's a long history. Impossible. Almost 60 books. Magazines say you sleep. How possible? How it was possible? By the mercy of Gauranga and Gurudev, Guru Gauranga, it was possible. I can show you the sample of books. Sample. Soft copy I cannot keep because I have no fixed place. Sometimes doing here, sometimes doing computer job here, there. Nobody to help me. Day and night I can give my energy, that much I can do. From morning 3 o'clock up to night I can give my energy. But I cannot give guarantee on anybody. Nobody going to cooperate me. Whole day and night you have to give your energy. All the time. Then you can come out successful. That time, Radharaman Brahmachari gone there, getting paper. After that, somehow, pack this paper, and very quickly coming, in the midway, paper all almost scattered. Then he opened his own cloth. Brahmachari, na? Dhoti, you know? Dhoti almost 10 feet. He opened dhoti, and there's Uttariya. This Uttariya tight here. And this dhoti, you open and bind this paper tight with cycle. Then very quickly coming in front of Prabhupada, this way. Every time Prabhupada testing Radharaman Brahmachari. Every time. One day from Madhya Gauriya Math, in Dhaka, message coming to Prabhupada, Prabhupada, very quickly, please you send one devotee who can sing kirtan nicely. We have no man. With minimum manpower, we are running math. It was that time that math was very important math. Prabhupada called Radharaman. Radharaman, Prabhu, come. Yes, Prabhupada. Can you go there alone? To Madhya Gauriya Math? Yes. That time it was India. No partition. That time it was not Bangladesh, it was India, whole India. Radharaman, get ready and run. First of all, you will have to cross, you know, take help of boat, I mean steamer. After that, you can take help of any vehicle. First, not vehicle, you will have to cross. Follow? That time, he is going alone. He took seat in steamer, fast going. After that, so many people coming, those old men coming. They are criticizing the small, small boy, no etiquette, nothing. We are senior. You are sitting here? This is the condition. In this age, you become sadhu? Not taken education from your home, nothing? They are criticizing Radharaman. Why? Radharaman sitting in seat, nice seat, because he is coming first in front of window. You have no right to sit here. We are old man. We can sit here. They are criticizing. Then Radharaman leave there without any answer, leave that place and go and standing in front of gate. All seat already covered up. Everybody sitting. They are criticizing. He leave his seat. Okay, you sit. Radharaman going and standing in front of the window. After that, over mic, the announcement will be, the condition of weather is very bad. Climate is very bad. Strong wind running. Anytime, boat can be in problem. So it is our request, you all pray to Bhagavan, Supreme Lord. Otherwise, we cannot save announcement. Then those old men, those who are just criticizing Radharaman 10 minutes before, they started crying. Oh, actually, we have no bhajan. How we can pray to Supreme Lord? He is utter. He is not going to pay attention to our request. Why Supreme Lord can pay attention to our request? Because we are not. Maybe that small boy, 10 years boy, we can pray. Oh my boy, now you can pray to Krishna. Just 10 minutes ago, criticizing Radharaman Babu. Now they are requesting you. Could you request in front of Radharaman speaking? Actually, I am not devotee. I am not pure devotee. Actually, those who are pure devotee, they can request to Krishna, Krishna can hear. Okay, you are senior man, senior, you know, citizen, you are giving me order. By the mercy of my Gurudev, I am going to pray. But what I say, you will have to speak. Yes, yes, we can speak. I am going to start Harinam Sankirtan. You can do? Yes, yes, we can do. Then Radharaman, very clever. This is the Vaishnava, you see. Vaishnava is there, you like to murder me. Somehow I like to arrange your benefit. That is called Vaishnava. Radharaman speaking, when I can sing Kirtan, you can do? Yes, we can do. All whole steamer people started doing Kirtan. Hare Krishna, Hare. They started doing. Kirtan going on. After some time, climate was very good. They say, oh, we are doing Sankirtan. That's why that small boy is very nice sadhu. We are just, before we are very bad, we wanted to criticize him. Yes, very nice sadhu. Same. The Radharaman Brahmachari wanted to prove that the small boy is so nice personality. He is keeping patience. People going to praise me, people going to criticize me, I should overlook it. Follow what I say? People going to show respect to me, people going to show disrespect to me, dishonor me, still I must overlook it. If I am going to pay attention, then my darshan is material darshan. The small boy proved already. They are material man. They can criticize me, they can praise me, what it concerns to me. They can criticize me, they can praise me, what it concerns to me. a material man. This way actually, he wanted to prove this way. Now one day, Radharaman growing 12 years, 13 years, he couldn't get the association of Prabhupada for a long time. Follow what I say. Parampajivad, Santu Goswami Maharaj came late. Santu Goswami Maharaj came late. So, but that time, eternal prasad. Oh, what it concern? Coming late or coming fast? One day, Prabhupada giving him order to go to Rangoon. Rangoon, you know? Burma at present. Thailand was some days, what I say at present. There was Gauri Math. In Darjeeling, there was Gauri Math. You don't know. But now there no branching. I don't know. In Darjeeling also, there was Gauri Math. In Thailand, same Rangoon, there was Gauri Math. Small boy was sent to Rangoon. By the mercy of Prabhupada, you can go. Yes, I can go. Going there. He is going to help senior devotees in their preaching. Follow, in Madras also, I can speak some documents. I can speak in Rangoon. He is going to help those senior devotees in their preaching. Harinam Sankirtan. At least he can do nice kirtan, doing nice siddhanta. Maybe he is 12 years. Age is not a big factor. If age is a big factor, then why Sukhdev Goswami only 16 years age going to give Bhagavad Katha speaking, whereas all senior devotees sitting to hear him? Vyasadeva Goswami, Parasar, Vyas, father, grandfather, grand-grandfather, they are sitting to hear. 16 years boy. So age is not a big factor. Rather, I want helping them. Anytime anybody is speaking against Gauri Math, anybody is speaking about against Siddhanta, Radharaman can answer very quickly. Radharaman can give answer very quickly. Small boy. And he is small boy. Everybody like to make joke with him. A small boy, 12 years, 13 years. One day he is going to buy some sweet from a sweet shop, big sweet shop. The owner of the shop is Bengali man, Bengali. Big sweet shop, big. So many varieties of sweets there. Follow. And each sweet has some name. He has great respect for Devi, Devi, Kali, Kali, you know Kali? Kali, you know? That owner of the shop is a great devotee of Kali. So he used to speak all the time Kali, his name. And he is giving name of all sweet. Follow. If you say sweet ball, he cannot see. You will have to speak oriented name with Ma. Ma means mother, Kali. I Ma, that means sweet ball. Jama means it's sandesh. Different kind of sweet. Having some shape and design, different taste, but having some special name, oriented with Kali. Ayma means sweet ball. Hey, you give me Ayma. How much? 100 rupees. You have to speak this way. Now, Santokosi, he is making joking with Santokosima. A small boy. Hey! You are not doing bhajan of Ma. What you are doing? Useless your time, wasting time? Huh? Who is Krishna? Making joking with small boy? Radharaman? Radharaman, well, what do you like to do? What do you want to? Actually, you should do bhajan of Kali. Huh? Why? Then Radharaman speaking, well, I can do bhajan of Kali. But you will have to promise at the time of your death, at the time of the date of your father, mother, you will have to speak, Jai Kali, Jai Kali, you will have to go to crematorium ground. When you take one man in crematorium gown, you are speaking, Balahari, Haribol, Balahari, Haribol, Ram Naam Satya hai. Why you are speaking the name of Ram and Krishna? Don't speak. Then the man become very shy. Don't speak. That time you can, Jai Kali you can speak. Why you are speaking? At the time of death, your father death, your death, why you are speaking the name of Krishna? Why? You don't take. Then the man become very shy. A small boy giving answer to me. This way all the time. Follow. Many incident actually. Actually, one day Prabhupada give instruction. Radharaman actually doing nice seva. And through seva, he is growing enough Siddhanta Gyan. Through seva, he is growing enough Siddhanta Gyan. So, Prabhupada giving instruction to Gauri editor, you can send one instruction to Radharaman, he can write one article about Guru Tattva. Well, they are sending instruction. Radharaman, actually Gauri editor, by the mercy of Prabhupada, sending one instruction to you, you have to write one article, one article, yes, about Guru Tattva. Well, I can write. He writing one nice article and sending, and the article coming to Gauri editor. Gauri editor reading, nice Siddhanta. But what is this? He is writing Jive Swarup Hoy Guru Nitya Das. Is, oh my God. The editor running to Prabhupada. Prabhupada, Radharaman is so, you know, so much audacity. Radharaman change. The quotation of Chaitanya Charitam, what he has written? Jive Swarupai Krishna Nitya Das. He has written Jive Swarupai Guru Nitya Das. Prabhupada speaking, right. Yes, he has written right. Huh? Right, yes. The small boy having so much, you know, sensitivity that he can catch that point, he could realize this point. He is writing Jive Swarupai Guru Nitya Das. I can prove that day he is right. Jive Swarup Hoy Krishna Nitya Das, but Jive Swarup Hoy Guru Nitya Das. I can prove. Radharaman Mamachari Prabhupada speaking, small boy, how he can write so nicely? Write Siddhanta. You can print. I print. Srila Santo Goswami Maharaj himself told me many times. He used to love me. It's not a big factor, it is one kind of embarrassment. If I say Santo Goswami used to love me very much, it is one kind of advertisement. I should not speak that way. On the contrary, I will have to speak how much love I have for Santo Goswami Maharaj. That is the main question. If I repeatedly speak Santo Goswami used to love me very much, it is one kind of advertisement. It's not good. Follow? Santo Goswami was speaking, Baba, one day Prabhupada giving instruction, today Radharaman Brahmachari can speak Harikatha in Gauriya Nat Mandir in Bhagavayar Gauriya Mat, Gauriya Mission. And information came to me. I said, who told? Prabhupada told you, you will have to speak Harikatha. Huh? I will have to speak Harikatha today? Huh? Oh my God. I don't know, it's an instruction of Prabhupada. And Prabhupada, very clever. Santo Goswami was speaking, it's the instruction of Prabhupada. Nobody can change. Nobody can change. When Prabhupada speaking something, nobody can change. One day Prabhupada giving instruction to Jajavar Goswami Maharaj that you send information to Jajavar Maharaj that today he will have to go to that big Dharma Sabha. Dharma Sabha to represent Gauriya Math. Follow? Prabhupada giving instruction, you go and speak to Jajavar Goswami Maharaj, today he will have to go to Calcutta there and I will have to represent Gauriya Math. Representative of Gauriya Math. You have to go. Gauriya philosophy. Jajavar Goswami started crying. Started crying. What I can speak? I am foolish. Oh my God. We don't know. Prabhupada speak. You have to go. How I can speak? How I can speak on behalf of Gauri Mata? Oh my God. Then somehow he is coming in front of Gauri Mata, in front of Prabhupada and crying. Prabhupada saying, why you are crying? You send me there in Dharma Sabha to speak. You will have to go. You will have to go. Why you are crying? You will have to go. I cannot change my decision. Jayava Goswami speaking is the instruction of Prabhupada. Nobody can change. Somehow with fearful attitude, oh, I will have to go. Go there and sit in Dharma Sabha. Then after that, all big, big pandit, they are big, big scholars speaking different kind of Siddhanta. After that they speak, now Srila Jayava Goswami Maharaj from Gauriya Mission coming, he is going to sing some glories of Chaitanya, I mean the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Then Jayava Goswami Maharaj remembered Prabhupada and started speaking. Follow? Then after that all scholars started clapping. Clapping. So nice. Follow? Sadguru can inculcate power inside you, provided you have 100% inclination. Sadguru can give you power. Prabhupada already proved it. Banu Goswami are there, thousands of miles away from India, in England. Goswami are there. Prabhupada giving power from here. Gurudeva Tatma. Gurudeva Tatma. If you can harmonize your heart with Gurudev, 100%. There is no shortage of power. Because all power, immense power coming from the right source. Follow? When the speech was over, Madhava Goswami Maharaj and his disciple, Nandanandan Prabhu, one very senior devotee, now he is actually 92 years of 95. He is speaking, he used to love me. Well, Maharaj, what to speak? When his speech was over, then they give bell, dung, dung, dung. Do you mean your speech is excellent? Very nice. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. Everybody clapping. How it was possible? By the mercy of Gurudev. By the mercy of Gurudev, Santo Goswami Maharaj having tremendous energy, unending energy. Unending energy. So, by all energy coming from Prabhupada, he believed. Strong affinity. Santo Goswami himself speaking, Baba, my son. One day Prabhupada giving instruction, today Radharaman Brahmachari going to speak Harikatha today in Bhagavad Gauri Amasan. Big, big scholar there. Radharaman Brahmachari, small boys, 14 years maybe, he's sitting and speaking Harikatha. And Radharaman Brahmachari, I think, Santo Goswami was speaking, I don't know. Actually, Prabhupada watching me from balcony. Prabhupada watching me from balcony, I don't know. If I could know that Prabhupada watching me, then I can heart fail. I cannot speak. Prabhupada hearing Harikatha sitting in balcony. Oh my God. After Harikatha is over, Prabhupada laughing. That small boy, Radharaman speaking, so nice, Siddhanta, you see. The magic spell of Guru Seva. The small boy, 14 years boy, Radharaman Brahmachari speaking so nicely, nice Siddhanta. It's the magic spell of Guru Seva. Seva is most powerful. Seva is all. Dedication means Seva. This way. After that, Prabhupada gone. Somehow, some black days came. For Vaishnava, nothing is black days or bright days, nothing. Some infighting took place. That time Radharam was not matured, I mean small boy. Then he was very upset, what to do? He wanted to go back to home, not to enjoy. After that he took decision in fighting, where I can go, and small boy, which there is grouping. He somehow went back to home. Vaikuntha, father was very sorry. because the, my son is not at all ready to come back home. But the situation is such, he cannot stay there. Then immediately Madhav Goswami, Hayagriv Brahmachari went to the, where is Radharam? Radharam gone to home. Huh? Home? Madhav Goswami has gone immediately. And speaking in front of father, why you allow your son to get entry? Why you allow your son here? No, I am not getting in. I always want he can stay in mud. Yes, you give me. I can go with Radharaman. Radharaman, there is no problem. You have the power of Prabhupada inside your heart, that's all. That is the property. Let them do what they like. Go with me. Then Radharaman immediately coming back with Hayagriva Brahmacharya Madhav Goswami Maharaj. After the last moment of life, Santa Goswami was speaking, Madhav Goswami Maharaj shaped my life. Actually, Radharaman, all eternal parcel of Prabhupada. Actually, nobody is speaking this secret thing. Only Santa Goswami Maharaj himself speaking. Somehow I was upset. I went to home. Then Madhav Goswami Maharaj went and catch me and come back here again. Then with Madhav Goswami Maharaj started doing preaching and kirtan. After that, after Prabhupada gone, they are making one Gauriamat there in Shyamananda Gauriamat in Medinapur. I was speaking so many Harikatha there. So many Bengali katha, so many important katha. Even in TV, newspaper they publish. After that some problem took place, I speak straightforward. You should not do this way. They, hello. They go against me. Anyway, I am very happy. I have no enmity with anybody. I am very happy. Follow. So after that, Srila Bhaktivedanta Madhav Goswami Hayagriva Brahmachari doing huge collection. After that, buy that old building from a jamindar, landlord, buy that. That was a house of ghost. Ghost. When you are reading Harikatha speaking, then big brick, brick, you know, big brick, tam, ghost, ghost. Yes, singing Harikatha, one brick, big something, tum, ha. Ghost, ghost, you cannot sleep in room, always disturbing. Then after that, Santa Goswami, Madhav Goswami, they all started doing Sankirtan, big way, enthusiastic way. Where the ghost can go? By the magic spell of that Sankirtan Yajna, that ghost gone out. He is just free from that. He is now free. They doing so, Jajavar Goswami Maharaj, Santa Goswami Maharaj, so nice Kirtan they are doing. And the ghost gone. Now this is a big temple. You see. But one thing is very spectacular. Bhaktivedanta Madhav Goswami Maharaj, I mean Hayagriva Brahmachari, wanted to buy that place in the name of Radharaman Brahmachari, not in his own name. His collection is done by Madhav Goswami Maharaj, but he is not doing anything in his name, in the name of Radharaman Brahmachari. And after that, everybody, all Godbrother took decision to give this place to our senior Godbrother Jajavar Goswami Maharaj. Ultimately, it was given to Jajavar Goswami Maharaj, Madhav Goswami Maharaj, Santa Goswami. They took now our senior Godbrother. We can give this mod to Jajavar Goswami Maharaj. That's why they have their controlling there at present. Actually, it was done by 3-4 Godbrothers. Amen. Radharaman Brahmachari wanted to buy one land in Keshiari, very nice place. In Keshiari, big preaching was done by Shyamananda Prabhu, Rasikananda Prabhu, you don't know. Long history. If you go on speaking, it will take hours. So Keshav Goswami Maharaj, Radharaman Brahmachari took decision to make one mot there in Keshiari. Keshiari, very nice place. One landlord wanted to give this land in donation, but he requests Radharaman, you will have to speak one lie. Eh? Lie? Yes. If you can speak one lie in court, then I can give you this land. Radharaman Mahaprabhu is speaking, I don't need your land. I cannot speak lie. If you can speak one lie, then I can give you this big land in your name. You can make temple, free of cost. Radha Mohan, I cannot speak lie. You give land or not giving, going to give, that's up to you. Truthfulness. Now you cannot find any truthfulness. For slight benefit, they can speak lie. Follow? You can discover, I am not speaking, you can go and discover, every time they are speaking lie. For their personal benefit. Anything they can do. Then Madhav Goswami Maharaj giving instruction to Jajavar Goswami Maharaj. Jai Jajavar Goswami Maharaj, you are our senior godbrother. You can give sannyas to Radharaman Mamachari. Madhav Goswami Maharaj in the meantime took sannyas, I think. You can give sannyas to Jajavar Goswami Maharaj, they are requesting. You can give sannyas to Radharaman. Yes, I can give. Then after that, Radharaman Brahmachari took sannyas from Srila Jajavar Goswami Maharaj, where? Kirachora Gopinath. You know Kirachora Gopinath? Baleshwar? Remuna? Samanandapur Bhajan Kuti, you can find underground. He took sannyas there in Kirachora Gopinath. After that enthusiastic way of preaching, started preaching nice. Follow, what kind of kirtan you cannot expect. You feel shy to do kirtan in front of two people. How you can do kirtan in front of thousands of people? Santo Goswami Maharaj, they don't need mic. Without mic doing kirtan. At the time of, you know, Gundicha Marjan, at the time of Ratha Yatra, doing kirtan, Jayabhava Goswami Maharaj, Santo Goswami Maharaj, so kirtan, without mic, now with mic you cannot do kirtan, so nice kirtan they are doing. He is a big personality, you see, big personality. Santo Goswami Maharaj used to say, the moment Guru Vaishnava going to leave me, the moment Guru Vaishnava going to leave me, the moment Guru Vaishnava not going to give me any seva, that is my last day. I am going to die. All my godbrothers, they are going to give seva all the time. Because they love me. Seva is my life. Seva is my life. They love me. That's why they give me seva. At the time of, you know, renovation of that spot, Popat birthplace, you know? Popat birthplace in Puri, Popat Avibhav Sthan. At the time of reconstruction, then they are thinking where to stay. We have no place to stay. Santo Goswami when came to know, Madhav Goswami went to hire one room in hotel to stay, he is crying. My godbrother going to stay in hotel? Whereas I make moth in Puri, Sargadwar, by the mercy of Madhav Goswami Maharaj, all Guru, all my godbrother, Sikha Guru. Oh my God, I should die before hearing this thing. You must stay here. This is your moth. This is your moth, you will have to stay here. Bano Goswami Maharaj also, when health was very bad, Bano Goswami used to stay in the mouth of Santo Goswami Maharaj. Full order, you can say, it is your mouth, you can stay. Big heart. A sadhu should have a big heart. He can embrace the whole world, that is called sadhu. He has some, you know, hatred, he hate him. This is not good. He can, at least for Siddhanta and Vichar, that is different thing. Now, personally, they have no, you know, enmity with anybody. One day, many times, actually, one by one, if I speak, it will take long time. Santo Goswami Maharaj was so intelligent, If somebody coming in front of you and doing argument, you are giving so much, you know, argument, spiritual argument. But if Santo Goswami Maharaj is there, he can speak one word and make him stop. So intelligent, you see? So intelligent. One thing, one example I can speak. One day, big Dharma Sabha going on in Manton, Behala. Santo Goswami make temple there in Behala. I used to go there, speak Harikatha, but at present I am not going anywhere. At present not going. I don't like to go anywhere. Anyway, Santo Goswami Maharaj was arranging big function, Harikatha. All God brothers they are coming. Also Narayan Maharaj also went there that time. I mean, not God brother, I mean the disciple of God brother. Prashishya. Shishya and Prashishya, many. Prashishya means Shishya of the Shishya. So they are all coming. Then one by one, big, big scholar speaking Harikatha. But after that, one scholar coming from one place, nobody knows he is Mayavadi. He is Mayavadi, he is professor. He is speaking Harikatha now. When speaking Harikatha, Santo Goswami Maharaj was very, very angry. He started establishing Mayavad. Jiva iva Brahma unapara. Jiva is Brahma. Nothing else. We are all Brahma. Santo Goswami Maharaj is very angry. What to speak in front of public? He cannot speak anything. Well, Santo Maharaj waiting. After that his speech was over, Santo Goswami Maharaj asking, you are Brahma? Yes. Okay. Don't speak anything. After that, when the time of Santo Maharaj is coming, I mean Santo Maharaj now going to speak. Then after that, Santo Maharaj is doing Vandana, speaking Harikatha. Then that man sitting here, that professor, Santo Goswami Maharaj speaking Harikatha, wanted to establish Bhakti Yoga, wanted to break his Siddhanta. When he finally going to break his Siddhanta, he is again asking in front of public, you are Brahma? You are Brahma? Yes. I am Brahma? Yes. Everybody Brahma? Yes. Brahma is Nirvikar, without any reaction. Brahma is Nirvikar, Nirvikar means without any reaction. Yes, Brahma is Nirvikar. You are Brahma, 100%? Yes. Then took one streak and tried to beat him. Okay. Oh, you are beating me. Why? You are beating me. You are Brahma, you are Nirvikar. Anything done against Brahma, Brahma should not show any reaction. You are liar. You are speaking, you are Brahma. You are liar. In front of public, you are speaking Brahma. Why you are feeling reaction? Then all small boy, young man, daughter, they started laughing. So easy. So intelligent. Within fraction of seconds, Santo Goswami Maharaj can give answer. Follow. At present, if he attend any sava, Vaishnava Sava, I mean Harikatha going on, you cannot become happy. But you cannot find that kind of quality. You want na? Why you are going to attend one big, big Sava? To take sweet ball and sweet rice? No. To get some satisfaction. To hear some Harikatha. To get some benefit, association. At present, how we can go? Everywhere some politics going on. Don't allow this Maharaj to speak here. Don't allow this Maharaj to speak there. This is the condition. He is from my group. You can allow him at least 30 minutes to speak. And don't allow Sai Baba to speak 10 minutes. Okay, nice. Who is Sai Baba? Nice. Don't allow. Because he is speaking heavily. Don't speak. He has no Vaishnava education, nothing. Don't allow him to speak. More than 10 minutes. Okay, very nice. But Santo Goswami Maharaj was so neutral, impartial. When he is sitting in the chair, suppose in one Vaishnava Sabha, he is a chairperson, Sabhapati. When Santa Goswami is giving order, you can speak. Hey, Maharaj, you can speak. How much? 15 minutes you can speak. Now you can speak 20 minutes. If they cross 20 minutes, Maharaj is looking at him. If he is speaking very nicely, 20 minutes over, he is watching, looking at Santa Maharaj. 20 minutes over, Santa Maharaj said, go on speaking. 20 minutes over, he allowed 20 minutes only, where he is speaking nice Siddhanta. And acharan is the acharan means basically etiquette, practicing. You go on speaking more. But at present, 10 minutes means 10 minutes, dung. Sabhapati means, you know the function of Sabhapati. You know the function of a chairperson. Nobody knows. You ask, you go to in any temple, you ask any man, what is the actual function of a Sabhapati? I mean chairperson. What is the main duty? You can go and ask them. What answer they can give? Nobody can give perfect answer. Actually, the exact function of a chairperson is to arrange maximum benefit for the audience. Follow. You follow what I mean to say. To arrange maximum benefit for the audience. That is the goal of the Sabhapati. He is going to give benefit to you. Not that he is some political person. You cannot allow 10 minutes to him. You can allow 15 minutes to him. Santa Goswami was very, very neutral, impartial. This way, one by one, if I go on speaking about Santa Goswami, last time he took resolution not to speak with anybody. All Guru Vaishnava, when they find the total situation is against, then they keep silence. They express Leela, Mauna Prata. Follow. Last, before leaving body, last at least 8 years, manifesting this kind of Leela, not speaking with anybody. He was very helpful to me. I cannot say he used to love to me. If I speak, it's one kind of advertisement. But still, I should speak something. One or two incident to stop today. When from my mouth they make me editor of Patrika, then I was not a senior devotee. So they give me responsibility to make me editor. So what is the duty of editor? To edit all the writings. If somebody is senior, but still if there is mistake, Siddhanta mistake, I will have to rectify. But I am not, senior. So anybody sending letter, hey, don't try to change any writing. You are small, you are not senior. Okay, decide. Well, when I read, I find some Siddhanta, mistake in Siddhanta, what to do? Then in the meantime, by the mercy of Guru Maharaj, I developed one plan. My Guru Maharaj was, senior, aged, so I should not disturb Guru Maharaj. So better I can go to Santa Goswami Maharaj. That time Santa Maharaj was very healthy. I go to Santa Goswami Maharaj, what for you are coming? One problem is there, Maharaj. What problem? As I am actually, they make me editor. But if all senior devotees, they are saying, don't change any Siddhanta. Be careful. But I find some Siddhanta, wrong Siddhanta. Where? Maharaj, first of all, I can write their Siddhanta. After that, I can speak my Siddhanta. You can say yes or no. Yes, yes. You go on reading. I go on reading. Maharaj, these are, no! Wrong! Then I give tick mark. After that I speak my Siddhanta. Yes, it's right. Then I am very happy. I come back. I edit and publish. They become very angry. Come to fight with me. Why you change your Siddhanta? Actually, excuse me. I am very small devotee. I am not changing. Actually, I went to Santa Goswami Maharaj. And so this later he is speaking wrong. Oh, fearful. They stop. They are not speaking anything. Actually, Santa Goswami has changed it. Oh, Prabhu, really. Don't speak. Don't speak anything. Follow. Many foreign devotees like Rishikesh Maharaj, American Rishikesh Maharaj. Now he is already gone, Nitya-lila. They used to take me with them. Today we are going to Santa Cruz. You come with me. You can translate. Talking, going there, this way. One by one. Every time he is going to help me. When I was in Surya Kundo, due to some problem, I cannot fight with people. I was bound to stay there and do some writing, staying there, Surya Kundo there. Surya Kundo, you know, Madhupan, Surya Kundo, noon time that Radharani is doing Leela, noon time, past time of Radharani, Madhupan, Surya Pujo Khala, you know. Are every day is Radharani going to, Surya Kundo, to worship sun god. It's one kind of cheating. There I used to stay. That was broken temple. After that I write that now somebody construct, big construction done now. That time it was broken. Broken temple. That time I sent one letter to Santa Goswami Maharaj through one devotee. His name was Krishna Das that time. I speak all my, pain. I wanted to do Guru Seva this way, that way, but they don't allow me, they put me. Santa Goswami Maharaj, he read this letter and write one nice letter to me. One nice letter. That was published when Santa Goswami lived body, Bengali, right? Santa Goswami, I think now I am more than 85, my health is not good. Now I am in Keshwari. Now at present I am sitting in Keshwari Mandir. You are writing your painful history. I am very happy. I am very happy. You want to do seva. You want to do seva. 100% you can do. It is your responsibility. It is your responsibility. This seva, this seva. I am stunned. I am penniless, like beggar. I am staying in Surya Kundo, begging bread, chapati from Bajavasi, Brahmin family, and offer. Oh my God, Santama is speaking so many things. You have to do this Sampradaya Seva. Oh my God, who are you? I am a very teeny creature. Where is Sampradaya? After that, I discover everything becomes successful in my life. Santa Goswami was speaking long before that. Now it all came true in my life. Follow what I say. All become true, successful. Santa Goswami was speaking long ago. Now I find everything. Really, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, the Sampradaya, all senior devotees, Narayan Maharaj, Narayan Bhakti Rakhak Narayan Maharaj, all senior devotees, they give me order, you will have to write protest note. I write so many protest notes. Sampradaya Seva. Still today, by the mercy of Santa Goswami, Santa was giving order. You don't try to change your Siddhanta. If somebody is speaking, you go away, you can go away. But still, don't change your Siddhanta. You can speak this way, enthusiastic way, very. You have to speak this way. Don't change your Siddhanta. Okay. This way. Now also going on. Some people calling me, some people don't think it necessary to call me because I can speak all about that absolute truth. They cannot digest. Apparently, actually, they are senior to me. Their passing remark in front of me in Big Sava in Chandigarh. I'm speaking heavily. That picture is there. If you go mad, big Sava in Chandigarh, AC room, thousands of people. I was like fire. I'm speaking. I was bound to speak. He is going to give honor to him, and he is going to give honor to him. They are going to give respective benefit. They are going to get Goswami. You cannot speak Goswami to everybody. They become angry with me. Very angry with me. Why you speak this way? Why? We cannot speak Goswami. Goswami title we cannot give. Later on in the life of, in the history of Devananda Gauriamat, I was bound to write one article, heavy article, against one Siddhanta Virat. There I prove that you cannot call Goswami to everybody. You can call? Goswami is a special designation. Everybody, but he is speaking Goswami to him. His character is loose, everything, he is speaking Goswami to him, so that he can also speak Goswami to him. I speak openly. I don't fear. If you stop my speech, I can go away. I don't care. Follow? I don't care if you stop my speech, because I am not going to get any benefit. What benefit I can do? At the last time, Santo Goswami Maharaj was very sick, not fully sick, he was sick that time. Actually, Sagar Goswami Maharaj is the disciple of Parbat Goswami Maharaj, Udala. From Udala, he came to meet Santo Goswami Maharaj. Maharaj, he was sick. Santo Goswami used to love him very much. He is sitting. Then in the meantime, they are exchanging their view. He is speaking this. After that, Maharaj speaking. Who speaking? Sagar Goswami Maharaj. Maharaj, at present nobody like to stay in temple. Nobody like to observe Brahmacharya Vrata Sannyasi perfectly. Then Santo Goswami Maharaj in a very joking mood, speaking, Who told you they are not going to stay in Math? Yes, Maharaj, no. Yes, they can stay. Provide you can arrange one ladies for them, each Brahmachari and Sannyasi. And then everybody loving. Yes, they can say. All Sannyasi should have one ladies. Lady servant. They can do service. Inspiration coming from ladies. Idiot. You can say. And speaking, that's why they become very angry. Nothing there. Santo Goswami was speaking this way. So we should be very careful. If any very latest Brahmacharya Sannyasi with nice dress, cosmetics, everything, coming, smell, coming in from Santo Goswami, hey, where from you are coming? Maharaj, I am coming from that place. Come, sit. Maharaj, what? I like to stay here for 2 days. Yes, I have some seva here. Today you will have to speak about Nityananda Tattva there in ground floor. There, Nityananda Tattva you will have to speak. Oh my God, fly. You have to speak Nityananda Tattva today. You can stay here for 2 days. Tomorrow, Nityananda, you fly. Some cheater, Brahmachari, all rubbish character loose. Coming, Maharaj, I like to take sannyas from you. Yes. Sit. Maharaj, I like to take sannyas from you. If you give sannyas to me, Santo says, yes! I am going to give sannyas to you. Come and kill me. I will have to give sannyas to you. Come! I can give sannyas to you. He fly. Nobody can stand in front of Santo Goswami Maharaj. Nobody can stand. If you have some weakness, you cannot stand in front of Santo Goswami. So tight. This way, one by one, if I go on speaking, it will take hours. I like to pray unto the lotus feet of Santo Goswami Maharaj. He bless me so that I can do bhajan properly and perfectly. Vancha kalpadurvasya kipasindhubhya vajapati dhanam pavanam vishnabhyo namo.